sound.
Most of my audience here are youngsters that don't remember Les Paul and Mary Ford. But, well, there's a few of you guys, okay? I'm surprised. Anyway, many, many years ago, Mary and I started out making some multiple recordings. And in the effort of doing this, I struck on the idea, besides inventing the multiple tape machine, the solid body guitar, all this garbage, I came up with an idea. And I said, how can I do this on the stage so that you get the same sound that you get on the records? Because, it's, you know, it's overdub, overdub. You understand what I'm saying, lady? Yeah, yeah. And so what happened is I got the bright idea and I invented, this is my invention right here, this little black box. Yeah. Don't you wish you could take it home with you? Well, with my little black box here, I can take my guitar and multiply it into an orchestra. Billy Squire is worried sick over my little black box. Now, I'd like to show you how it works. I'm going to start with one guitar and multiply it into an orchestra. And then I can do with those guys, you know, out, out. Here's how it goes. Now I'm going to play that back for you, okay? That's not bad, right? Now I had a bass part. Now watch. That's two parts, okay? Now I'll worry the drummer. That's three parts, okay? Now I put them all together and it sounds like this. Turn the monitor up.